Hey, good to see your smiling face. You're watching this on YouTube, aren't you? Picture quality's okay? You can hear me okay? I just walked you up a yes ladder. I'm going to show you how important this can be in your repair shop marketing. Buckle up, because we're starting right now. Hey, welcome to Car Count Hackers. My name's Matthew. So glad to see your smiling face today. When I started this video, I asked you a couple of questions. And they were pretty obvious questions that you pretty much had to answer yes to, right? The strategy I used here was basically an old psychology trick. Now, it really doesn't matter here because I'm not trying to sell you anything, but let me explain it to you. It's called a couple of different things. Some people call it getting to the micro commitment or getting to the small yes. I'm asking you questions that are obviously going to be answered yes, and they're not really big dramatic questions, but I'm walking you up a yes ladder. In fact, this strategy's probably been used on you several times, and you probably didn't even know it. Let me explain. Hey, if you're a repair shop owner and you want to fix your car count and grow your income and profits, consider hitting that subscriber button, ring the bell icon right next to it, and every time I upload a new video, you're going to be the first to know. You've probably attended a webinar, haven't you? I know I've hosted hundreds of them. At the start of a lot of webinars, the host will ask you simple questions like, you can hear me okay? Just go ahead and type yes into the comment box. Other things they'll say is, are you excited to get started? Just type yes in the comment section. Or, do you really want to know the secrets? Go ahead and type yes in the comment section. These are all micro commitments or getting to the small yes, because they're building you up to continue to say yes to all the questions. That way, when it comes time to close the webinar, you're probably going to say yes. What they're doing is getting several different micro commitments, or as some people call them, getting the small yes. Now, this works because what happens, the more times I can get you to say yes, you can hear me, yes, I can see you, or things like that, there's a better chance that we're going to get to a yes when it comes time to close. And again, you know, this is all about a simple psychology trick, and this is no guarantee that you're going to all of a sudden start, you know, killing it in sales. But you need every tool that you can use. So how would you use this in your repair shop? Let me give you an example. Mrs. Jones is coming in for her 10 o'clock appointment. So you would greet her by saying, hey, you must be Mrs. Jones. You're here for your 10 o'clock appointment. We're checking your brakes at this time, aren't we? You see what you've done? You've gotten Mrs. Jones to say yes, yes, yes. They're micro commitments. So what you need to do now is go ahead and try this. But before you leave, in the comments below, tell me what you do to warm up your customer so that they say yes to your quotes and ultimately you get the repair job. The only other thing you have to do right now is go ahead and smash that subscriber button, ring the bell icon right next to it. You'll be the first to be notified every time I upload new videos. Go ahead and watch this video, 7 Ugly Truths About Customers and How You Can Stand Out in Your Market Without Dressing Up in a Chicken Suit. I'm Matthew Lee, the Car Count Fixer. Thank you so much for your time. See you on the next video.